Hi guys, welcome back to PassFab. Sometimes we forgot connected Wi-Fi password, so how to find Wi-Fi password on iPhone? Recently Apple released iOS 16 beta. In iOS 16, you can simply view connected Wi-Fi password in settings. Just download the beta profile. And install it on your iPhone. After update to iOS 16, you can go to Wi-Fi and settings. Tap the eye icon on your connected Wi-Fi. Here is a password option. Tap it. Enter your iPhone passcode. You can see and copy your Wi-Fi password. If you want to see Wi-Fi password without iOS 16, click the card to check.